So bestseller namin, we have nachos. Mm-hmm. And it has no meat, it has no dairy, it's made of beans, and then a vegan sour cream. Mm-hmm. We also have a tofu poke, which is teriyaki tofu with a bunch of vegetables. So yeah, those are our best sellers.
Yeah, we have rice meals.
Yes, we have rice bowls. Like I said, we have the tofu poke, tas meron din kami fiesta, which is like a Mexican Cuban inspired bowl. So it has black beans and it has jackfruit with like some Mexican spices.
For all the vegan because it's less sugar. Kasi ang problema sa ibang mga J's, sobrang dami ng sugar. So if you're on a diet, consult ka talaga sa calories mo.
Oh, perfecto for you.
Spinach, moringa, banana, pineapple, flax seeds, and spirulina. Ito yung flax seeds, yun nasa taas. Meron siyang malunggay.
And I think wala pong sugar.
Natural
wala
siyang sweetness niya. Yan, saka malalasahan mo dyan.
All the ingredients are fresh. Fresh talaga.
Taro is kamote. Kamote siya. Ano siya? Taro is what? Sweet potato. Not taro. So ito naman, this one is power up salad. So ito, ano pa yan?
Vinegar.
Vinegar. So ilalagay na natin. Excited na ako.
Ayan, wala ulit mayonnaise.
So wala.
Water with lemon.
For clearing down all area of your mouth.
So, kasi baka kasi before this, may kinain ka, di ba? So, para matikman natin yung authentic na lasa ng cocktail, we have to we have to take lemon and lemon.
Clear your taste buds. It's for the clearing of your taste buds.
So, what's next?
Next is, the coffee niya for the temperature muna adjustment of your taste buds.
Okay, so, cheers.
I think cold cup is all about appreciating coffee.
Yes, so that's why it's called cold cup. So in every cup, talagang nanamnamin mo yung coffee.
Ano nga yan, tita?
This is salted brownie. This one is shrimp.
Yeah,
it's salted egg.
Shrimp pasta.
Ito daw yung ano nila. Ang bago nila dito sa cold cup.
Ito naman, tita. Meron talaga yung
black ko na nga.
Oh, may rock salt talaga.
So that's
brownies. So, it's topped with rock salt. And then, pag next po mo siya, may buo din talaga yung rock salt. Mm-hmm. So,
she's one of the experts when it comes to taste. Saka Pulido, the three kinds are original.
Siya yung usual cake design na nakikita natin na nasa estante.
Kasi what we do kasi for talaga is we design based on ano yung personality ng couple, kung ano yung theme nila. So parang nagsisketch po kami ng design nila. Kung binabagay yung talaga namin yung colors, saka yung design niya.
Sa inyo, ikaw ba talaga yung gumagawa? Okay. Hindi na hirapan kasi din yung photography. Okay,
oh,
hindi
ba?
Hindi
ka lang
masyado tao. So,
anong
challenges?
Yeah, mahirap. Kasi nga, talagang, pasokin, diba? So, I think ang maging challenge talaga is to get the word out there. Kasi sabi nga nila na, if the food is great, if the good, food is good, talagang pupuntahan ka, kahit gano'ng kalayo. Mm-hmm.
So that's the first episode of Where To, wherein we feature the different coffee shops in Puerto Princesa City. Abangan po ninyo sa susunod dahil itutuloy natin ang coffee shop hopping dito sa lungsod ng Puerto Princesa.